what are you doing here?
No channel.
Hey, this is my channel?
No.
My channel. Sorry, guys. Sorry. Oh, my God. The moon. The moon, guys. Look.
Look.
It's alive. Anyway, guys, I have a little part. Little sad story, guys. As you didn't know, my ears is cut. You can't see it, but it's like a big slice of my ears is like tall. Like, it's like, you know how you have, like, for example, like, this is my ears, right? And then when I got cut, my ears is like this. My ears is like been cut due to the fact because me and my little sister were playing together, a friendly game till when she grabbed the broom. We were playing with her for some reason, she grabbed the broom, and then when she hit me, the broomstick cut my ears. Look, I'll show you when. So I actually got cut by this one. She's holding a broom, and this thing is like a broom, like right here. It actually, like, my ears is right here, and for some reason she hit it, and then my ears is cut. You can't really see, but it's like a big cut. So if you guys didn't know, I'm gonna go to the hospital to check if they are gonna give it surgery or something, cause it's hurt pain. Like, my ears is like ripped apart, and I don't really can see it, but it's not ripped. It's not ripped yet, but it's like it's ripped. It's that I stick it together, cause if I move it, it's gonna hurt a lot. And it hurts when I wear this mask because this thing is actually touching the cut mark and it hurts a lot. Well, I'm gonna go to the hospital for this, guys, but don't worry, I'm gonna make an interview flight trailer if I come back. Oh, I might do it in the hospital, but if I have no time, I can't do it. So, yeah. My ears hurts. So, it's very simple what I told you. For if you guys don't get it, let me show you another. Here's my ears. Whoops, here's my ears. She was real pain. And then right before, this little one actually like this is my ears, and then right before, like this is what happened. My ears was just like this, torn out, and I caused pain, guys, but don't worry, I'll be back if I could, because I wouldn't even go to the hospital. It hurts. For her, long time ago, she had her hand all purple here. But anyway, guys, I'm gonna end the video here. It really hurts. I have to go to the hospital, so if you can excuse me, I'm going to the hospital right now. See you in the next video.